Hello everyone. As they do regularly on Paris-Nice, the riders will firstly face the Mont du Beaujolais before venturing onto the more gentle but lengthy slopes which lead to the finish in Saint-Étienne. The approaches to the home of Nevers could smile upon candidates for final victory in the points classification. The riders have just set out and already there's an attack.
This looks and smells of a transition stage, lad. I don't want to see an escape by anyone who's dangerous for the overall standings. We've got enough of a points lead for the polka dot jersey. There's no way we can lose it today. Keep it up! His teammates are accelerating. He's no doubt asked them to reel in the counterattack to avoid too big a breakaway.
One minute for the breakaway. It's looking good.
The peloton is riding hard. Stay well placed.
He's a good sprinter, often used as lead-out rider to drive mass sprints. The riders up front are widening the gap, but they're not dangerous. His best chance of victory is to try a breakaway from far out. The time gap with the head of the race is stable.
Keep going! Keep going!
His pace is not really an asset, and so, instead, he must rely on his capabilities as a ruler puncher to gain the upper hand. There will be one mountain point up for grabs at the top of Mont Bruy.
Watch out for him. He's the best puncher in the breakaway. He's asked his teammates to manage the time gap. He no doubt wants to take the win in the sprint. The first riders are 2 kilometers from the climb. You are 2 kilometers from the top. Watch out for him. He's the best puncher in the breakaway. The race leaders will soon be fighting for the intermediate sprint. You're 5 kilometers from the intermediate sprint. He's the best sprinter in the group. Take his wheel if you want to score some points. Driving seat behind. You've won the intermediate sprint. Well done. His teammates are accelerating. They're no doubt readying the intermediate sprint.
If teams want to avoid a sprint finish, they'll now have to start laying down a heavy tempo in order to tire the sprinters. Blah!
Got his team riding to set up a sprint finish. This is not the time to hang around at the back of the peloton. Here's the positions over the last climb. Well done! You took the last climb. It prevents our competitors from stealing too many points. Peloton is 1 minute 30 behind you. Down, but it's too close to the finish for help.
Last time checked with a breakaway, 1 minute. The peloton is 1 minute away.
The breakaway is under the red pennant. It's going to win.
Thank you. Thank you.